will be but child's play to find a rift in the warp. I will open it, and we will travel the sector at will. There is one such place, not far from here.
Then summon my plague champion, Varius. We will leave at once.
Okay. New war gear, I got the plague champion, and access to Typhoon. Looks like Chaos Space Marines is an option again. I probably should have took the Space Marines, because I want to get the Noise Marines. Alright. Let's see. Sadistic Armor, Armor of the Immortal. Blackened armor. So that's plus 75 health. Definitely want that. Skullbreaker. Okay, through careful posturing. Okay. Take that. I think we're good with him. Let's see, 2 points. Touch of token of Nurgle. Okay. Ooh, that's nice. I think, though, I should give him the health. Let's see, regain health. Okay. Okay. I can up his health. Multiple opponents or charge. I'm gonna go with the charge. He's gotta be level 3 to use that. Okay. Darkman. Well, definitely that one. I'll just put that one on there. Let's see. Drain life and Doombolt. Okay. What do we got here? Reduce damage. Well, that one's good right there. The chance to teleport attackers. He's not deployed, his Arno Guard is. What's this? Summon of a mass. I don't know. I'd say we go. Regains health. I don't know if I'll be deploying him all the time, so let's go with this one here. Increases energy. Kane. Plasma gun. What does that require? I need the Havoc trait. So basically, he can't equip anything. Well, we want that. Heavy bolter or a Nova cannon. Infantry. Requires setup. What does that do? 10% sight range, okay. Massive weapons with staggering rate of fire. Requires setup. Oh, he He's the leader of the Space Marines. Oh, choices, choices, choices. Ooh, no longer has to set up or tear down. We will go with that. Give him the heavy bolter. Let's see what Varius has got going on. Infection. Healing to allies, repairs, vehicle structures. Immune to suppression. Okay. Leech. Varius's energy. Choices. Let's do this. Infected allies regain energy faster. Okay. Let's go back to him. What does he got? Sadistic armor. Right, da-da-da-da-da. Invulnerability. Okay, well, we'll take that. Kane. Plus 75 health. Neroth. I'm going to give it to Kane. He looks badass, doesn't he? Okay, that was my setup. Well, I figured I'd let you check that out. And I'll see you next time when we start the mission. Mission 2.